all of us owe a debt of gratitude to workers on the front lines of the COVID-19 crisis. This is the new generation of American heroes fighting a very different battle than we've ever experienced before. While many of us stay at home, they venture out to do their jobs, risking their lives to keep us safe and sound. They are out there working so hard for our families, but they also have the stress of worrying about their own. A few days ago, I stopped by to visit some of these heroes and listen to their stories.
Tell me about you guys. I mean, first of all, I want to thank you both. You're real American heroes in my book, and I know that you guys were really in the front line for all this stuff. So you were called to New York, right?
I led a strike team, and we really didn't know that much about COVID. A lot of people were scared.
You went there to help your classmates out, your friends?
Yeah, in New York, course. It was go. You know, there's not time to stop and to even process the emotions.
Right.
I mean, the sheer magnitude. I mean, there's just so many patients.
We were looking at about 200 to 250 cardiac arrests a day.
From COVID?
From COVID.
Well, you guys see hardcore stuff. I mean, how do you deal? How do you wash it off at the end of the day and go hug your kids? Like, what's the process there?
It was tough, but my daughter said something that actually motivated me, that kept me going. She was like, it's okay, Daddy. I know you're there helping people.
And that's beautiful.
At 7 o'clock every single day,
yeah.
No matter where you were at in New York City, whatever borough, mm-hmm. everyone would come out and, wow. and applaud. All of the first responders, fire, PD. And actually, I don't know about you, but it really, like, it hit home. It was like,
me too.
I feel appreciated.
It was so emotional. I mean, I actually brought me to tears.
Well, yeah. If I could speak for our audience and all Americans, we thank you so very much for your sacrifice. We have so much gratitude. Thank you very, very much.